The mysterious case of a woman's skull found in Gwinnett County has plagued the police department since May. Family has since identified the remains as 32-year-old Brittany Davis, who they say was living in South Carolina at the time. Fox 5 reporter Eric Perry spoke with the grieving mother, who wants to know why anyone would do this to her daughter.
This is a case that involves several states and several agencies. Officials say the 32-year-old's boyfriend is charged with murder, but now family members want to know where the rest of their loved ones' remains located.
I don't wish this pain and heartache on anybody.
It's an unending mother's love that keeps Melanie Holloman fighting to know what happened to her baby.
Started to call her phone and it just kept going straight to voicemail, and that was not Brittany at all.
Brittany Davis disappeared in March of 2020 after family members say she was on vacation with her fiance.
I had gotten a text message from Brittany saying that she would be home from Puerto Rico the following afternoon, that she needed to get away from Puerto Rico.
The two were living in Greenville, South Carolina at the time. Fast forward to April of this year in Gwinnett County, where police found a skull in the county. They released a sketch hoping someone could help identify the woman.
I miss everything about her. Everything about my child.
Family members learned that this was their loved one. Officials say they arrested Michael Wilkerson months later in Beaufort, August 24th, and charged him with murder. Family members believe he moved to the area.
I would like to know where are her other remains. You know, she didn't come in parts. She didn't come in parts.
This mom says her 32-year-old baby had a spirit that lit up the room, and she knows nothing will be able to bring her back.
I don't think I will ever have closure because I don't understand why.
And again, this family wants you to come forward if you know any information, no matter how big or small it may seem. As for the suspect, after his arrest in Gwinnett County, he was extradited back to South Carolina, where he is behind bars. Eric Perry, Fox 5 News.